This video is just testing if the camera, if I put the camera so it's facing that way, like so the iPod's up that way, the screen's small, so I'm just wondering if I put the camera the way that it is now, which is that way, the top's facing that way, if this is going to make the screen wider when it puts on YouTube. So if you watch this, do whatever to it, dislike it, it's just a test. So yeah.